Hello, everybody. Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you're watching me from. It's your girl, Suzanne. You're welcome to my YouTube channel, Suzanne Herbal Tips. I give you some medicinal plants and living a healthy lifestyle. My old subscribers, and my new subscribers, thank you for being part of this amazing family. And for those of you who never subscribed, what are you still waiting for? Subscription is free. The only thing you just need to do now, make you click on the subscription button. You can go on the notification bell so that anytime where I drop any of my video, you go there among the first people who will see my video. Today, I want to talk about vaginal discharge. Yes, now I want to talk about today. That thing where they come out from woman body, now we won't talk about today. But what we won't talk about that discharge today, now when it go day abnormal, when you're supposed to go see your doctor, which signs of discharge you're supposed to see for you to go see your doctor? Now that one we won't talk about today. My first question some women go ask, must everybody have this discharge? Yes, every woman have this discharge. Let me make an example. Una no say I tell una say make una no dey wash una because yes, it's very very important. Quote me anyway. Take me to any doctor. Go and meet your doctor. Make you tell him say Suzanne Herbal Tips say make you no dey insert anything there. The only thing that is permitted to enter your cuticles is cucumber, not your hand to take wash hand. It's not allowed. It's not permitted. Take me anywhere, quote me anywhere, you are not supposed to wash your vagina. Vagina wash it itself on its own, you know. So make I make example. You clean your house, you dust them, you can't wash them, you can't mop them. Then the water when you take mop the house, you can't throw them. And so the discharge be. So the mucus don't clean itself. It don't clean up. You know, I tell you now, say now the only this thing where they clean itself for our body be that it don't clean and finish. Waiting, it will come do, it will come throw away the water, then be the discharge. But the discharge they vary. Some women they get and well, some they get and small, but not be problem. The fast you they get and well, no me say it make you not the okay, or the fast you they get and small, you know me say now you not come they okay. But one thing where everybody gets in common be say we all the discharge. We all get this whitey sticky discharge. But when it go come, they say make you go see your doctor is when the colors of your discharge are changing. Yes, that is when you are supposed to meet your doctor. Maybe your discharge they mix with red. I know they talk of when your menses they come, when your period is coming or immediately after your period, you might experience that. It's normal. But maybe those periods don't pass, and for in between your discharge constantly they get that brownish color, like say blood missing. Yes, there is cause for alarm. Go and see your doctor for them to tell you what you have. Or maybe your discharge it can be a yellowish, it de yellowish, it de greenish, ahem, it not de okay. Make you go see your doctor. Or maybe you can't de the category of say maybe your vagina it is smell. Yes, una no say they tell una say make una no de wash una vagina, not to talk of say washing it with chemical. All those chemical ways some women say they wash their vagina, all in the name of say make it tight, make it no smell. You are killing the pH of your vagina. People will constantly ask me what it be pH. pH now some of the pathogens, some of the bacteria will be say if they protect that region and you're killing it, and when they are dying off, you know what that thing means. You are exposing that place to different things. So that is why it is advisable when you want to wash your vagina, wash it with water, the surface of your vagina with water, because of urine. If not, it go the smell because of the pubic hair where they there. When your pee go stick for there, it go come they make and the smell. And when you want to wash with soap, wash with soap without perfume. Now you go take wash the surface, not inside. You are not supposed to insert your hand inside and start digging. No, you are not supposed to do that. You wash with soap, will not get smell. Then they see a natural soap, that is what you wash that place with. The front, the lap side, so that you know what they smell. That's how you go today wash your vagina. When you go come see, say you get that fishy smell, it smell like fish, or it smell like melter. yes, na the pH of your vagina, na it don't they die so, and it's not good. Make the pH of that place make it die. Green yellowish discharge, they indicate say na infection, you know. Green yellowish, they indicate say na infection, you know. Maybe gonorrhea, maybe chlamydia, you know. Different infection they down there where they will come and make the your discharge they change. Like I said before, if you they notice all these things, you know what you will do, go and see your doctor. Some discharge are not normal, some are normal. Some women discharge the many person, it no mean say you know normal. As far as the discharge is not smelling, it's not inching you, you not get this what's it called, this grumpy stinky smell where be say somebody no go fit stand. When only you will get the this thing go open leg, you go no say something is not going well down there, yes, go and see your doctor. Other discharge they may be when you're ovulating, yes, down where they sticky, then they liken her to egg white, say it be like egg, that discharge, that one they normal. Maybe you're ovulating. Some discharge the day when your menses just finish or when your menses won't start. Different kinds of discharge. But when it's not inching you, it's smelling, the colors are changing, it's time you go and see your doctor. It's not normal anymore. You know, say with the talk of discharge since, some women, they know they see discharge at all. Yes, that one make you run. You go just dead there, you go just dry, nothing they come out, menopause or no menopause. Something supposed to come out. When you did that condition, run, go and see your doctor. You don't watch me this reach this level, you never still share me out, you never still subscribe to my YouTube channel, you never share me out to your WhatsApp, your Facebook, your community, so that people where they suffer all these things, they don't go no, they feel just feel say nah, no ma, I know they get discharged at all now waiting no ma. Or my discharge, excessive discharge, and it's inching me. Maybe not just infection. Or when you go see and when you go bring and come out for there, it go be like saying, Gary, yes. I will put some pictures up now. It go be like saying, Gary, for all those kind of discharge. Go and see your doctor. And it go there yellowish in color. Go and see your doctor. Na infection. And all these things, as I always talk, herbal medicine day inside, because antibiotics, when I know say I always talk for my channel, I don't talk about synthetic drugs, I don't talk about chemically processed drugs, because those antibiotics, they are doing damages to your kidney. Okay, imagine you get infection today, antibiotics, you get infection tomorrow, antibiotics, and when you're having infection all the time, maybe now just a thrush, you know, maybe toilet infection and all that, or maybe an STI, it's still they good make you go find out some certain things. You go and listen to my urinary, when I talked about my urinary tract infection, I think I was talking about a kidney on that video. Yes, you can go and check that video out so that you will know the procedures to follow when you fall into any of these categories. Infections just day will be say if you get mild infection that you have, when you smell it, maybe the thing just they come. Water can cure some infection, all those mild infection. When you drink a lot of water, there is the tendency of say you go feel pee all. Una no say I tell una say water na life. Yes, water, you can use water to flush out mild infection. All the things I say on my channel, go to your medical journal, go and read about it. Google is very close to you. Type it on Google. Ask your Google. Google will tell you. You know, don't automedicate. Don't self-diagnose. Go to the doctor. Go and get a diagnose. Why your discharge is much? Why your discharge is yellowish? Why your discharge is gray? why your discharge is smelling, why your discharge, your discharge is inching you, just go get a diagnosis. There are herbal medicine for all this. My guys, I always tell you people, health is wealth. And I will see you all in my next video. I love you all. Bye-bye.